Good afternoon to all the panel members and my dear student managers. I am here for presenting the induction presentation. I am Mayur Sanjay Firke and my friend.
I am Anirban Hemra. We are from River Ganga.
So, as you all know, water is essential for survival in your life. So, drink healthy water. So, I am asking one question for you. So, which brand comes to your mind? Yes, right. You're right. Yes, right. So, we are talking about the progress of Kent RO in India. Kent RO in India. So, these are the contents we are going through. So, video by.
Kent se pani hota hai 100% pure. आइए देखें कैसे
कैंट में है कंप्यूटर कंट्रोल्ड आरओ जो निकाले धुली हुई अशुद्धियाँ यूवी जो मारे बैक्टीरिया और वायरस और टीडीएस कंट्रोलर रखे जरूरी मिनरल्स भी
अब हर परिवार होगा स्वस्थ कैंट से
इंट्रोडक्शन Kent RO was founded by Mahesh Gupta in 1999. He was first started his initial investment of rupees 5 lakhs in Noida. He was the first to introduce the RO technology in India. So, those who don't know the RO technology, RO stands for the reverse osmosis, which removes the dissolved impurities from the water. Okay. So, the products by the Kent RO will be explained by my colleague.
So, before moving forward, I would like to ask who from you guys are using Kent RO in their homes? Okay, that's a huge number. But Kent, that they don't only manufacture RO purifiers, they also manufacture gravity and UV range and homes water softeners, air purifiers, smart safe cooking appliances and vacuum cleaners. Moving on to the next.
Certifications. Kent RO has been certified by NSF International, Water Quality Association, CE certification and ROH compliance.
Now moving on to manufacturing and distribution system, currently they are having two manufacturing plants. One is in Roorkee, where they are producing around 50,000 units per month, and another one is in Noida, which is producing 60,000 units per month. And it has over 1,500 distributors, 10,000 dealers, and 500 direct marketing franchises. Then promotional strategies, as you have seen, there are many advertisements and advertisement is very much required because when it was first introduced in India, no one was aware how RO technology works and what are its advantages over UV. And second one is coupons. While selling, they use various coupons, coupon discounts. And third one is exchange schemes. They were also offering exchange schemes like bring your old water purifier, will give you some discounts over the Kent purifier. Then fourth one is sales promotion on the internet. Now you can know that Kent RO is also available on Amazon, Flipkart, etc.
So the revenue growth by the financial year of 2018. So 2017 it is at 777.8 crores and 2018 841.2 crores and 2019 950 crores. As they are planting new plant in Noida, so they are targeting in 2020 1500 crore. So this is marketing analysis by the financial year of 2018. Kent RO holds the 23% of a markets and AquaGuard 20%, Lipure 7%, Blue Star 10%, Purit 15% and others holding 25%.
Now, what are the reasons for the growth of Kent? First one is brand image. It has got the trust, gained the trust of customers. And the second one is first mover advantage, as it was the first one to introduce RO. So it is first of its kind. And the third one is NSF certification. And that certification approves that the quality of the product is of high quality and it is meeting all the standards. And the fourth one is after sales support. As we all know, just buying the purifier won't solve your purpose. And after, means you have to maintain the purifier to get healthy drinking water. So they have also, they have also good sales support. Now coming on to SWOT analysis, the strengths are customer loyalty, customer service, brand ambassador, TV ads. And the weaknesses are high prices. Obviously, RO purifiers are of high price compared to the commercial UV purifiers. And the second one is weak supply chain. And the opportunities are on international expansion. They are still working on Indian markets. They have opportunities to expand to international market and new products, online market. And the threat are local and non-branded product, intense competition among the brands.
So here are the competitors. First, AquaGuard, Purit, Blue Star and Live Pure. AquaGuard holds the 2018 financial year of 840 crores, Purit of rupees 530 crores, Blue Star rupees 420 crores and Live Pure rupees 294 crores.
Now moving on to conclusion, the growth rate of Kent was around 15-20% within 3 years. The Kent now have affected the lower middle class section of the market, where they are using commercial techniques to get consumer water, and they are focusing on market penetration. These are sources from where we have got the data. Thank you so much.